Feeling a lot better.
Hey, what'll it be?
Mind taking?
Oh, shit, that wrench! It's
did I just say that out loud?
Oh. Hey, hey! You said guys?
My lights have been on.
Just got in a big shipment of velvet sucker!
That's what's called easy money.
Hi there! You little doggy!
Oh.
You could see the sky?
Of course. It was there for the look.
Chocobos are the cutest animals in the world.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get rough!
Stay back.
Get up! Can't you leave us alone?
Let's do it right.
Gotta get a little payback for my partner.
Come on, then.
Get him! I'll show you what I can do. That's it!
Good. Soldier.
Can't keep eyes.
First class. Here we go. Gotta be careful.
I'll take care of him. Can you take over for me?
Take it over. It's on you.
Here goes. Need tagging out.
Hang back. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him!
No, I'm good.
Can you take over for me?
Need to heal up. You're mine. Time to burn.
Here he comes.
Okay, then.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have.
Deal with that.
Here goes.
Can't. It's my job.
I'm trying, but...
My turn.
Cloud's pretty strong, isn't he?
I've seen this type before.
You don't know me. back. No more playing nice. How's that payback working out for you?
Go on!
Oh.
Get him!
Better than expected.
I got this.
Run!
I thought you would want to get rough.
No, but this is self-defense. Okay.
My turn.
I'm so tired.
You're as good as dead. Don't overdo it.
Go on.
Steady.
This one's for you. I'll take care of you. That's it. Here it comes.
Let's do this.
Go on!
Take the lead.
Here goes. Why don't you lead the way?
It's on you.
I'm coming! One more shot!
Why don't you take
You've got this.
My turn.
Keep eyes.
Let's do this. Won't last long.
You're mine. Here comes.
That was pretty nice. I'm here. There.
Great. Get ready.
Go on. I'll take care of them. Feeling chilly? Tagging out.
I got it. Keep it together.
Here goes.
No escape.
Get him. This one's for you. That's it. Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that. Wait a sec. So, you coming?
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flowers say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit. You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask. But would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right? I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning, and I promise to take you straight home.
Okay. Please don't let her hear me again.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Guess it's time to hit water.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.